What's up everybody, I'm Mr. PT Classics and welcome back to my series of playing Lego Jurassic World with the aim of earning the Platinum Trophy. We are now into the free play portion of this series where I will be collecting all Amber Bricks and Minikits for every available level, continuing here with Isla Sorna. However, first I will be collecting the Amber Brick for the level Eric Kirby so we can use the Pteranodon to collect the ×6 multiplier red brick. Hope you enjoy the video and why not smash the like and subscribe buttons to help me out. And I'll catch you in the next video.
Huh? Alright people, we're going nowhere until we get these vehicles fixed up!
My mouth. Ugh. Oh, hey, I got it on the car too. Thank you.
So why didn't you think about shooting them down, huh?
Loud noises give me hiccups.
I can't get the engine-y bits to stay in. Can y'all give it a try?
From rubber? Just get in the car.
So, think you could take a look at those brain parts for me? Hey, she's purring like a kitten. A really, really loud kitten. Oh, thanks. Where you're driving.
Oh, just a second. I know I've got the key somewhere. Is that it? No? You could break it, sure. It's not a...
Whew. It's no use. That engine ain't budging.
You got any idea how to push that in without pulling a hamstring?
Oh man, I never should have taken home the engine hoist to shift my couch.
Safety? Sheesh!
Whoa! I never would have thought to do that.
That's it! Keep pushing!
Okay, stop. She's home.
Thanks.
Thank you.
On the mobile lab? Or is it meant to be an open top? You know, it might rain on the island. At the very least, we should consider making it a convertible.
Oh. Just protecting their baby.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Remember to click the like and subscribe buttons, and why not check out the videos that have just appeared on screen.